السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. النهاردة إن شاء الله بإذن الله هنشرح النيجاتيف النفي للفري إلمنتري كورس من مجموعة وسلسلة فيديوهات للفري إلمنتري، بشرح فيها جرامر يساعدك في إنك تتأسس لغة إنجليزية كويس. والسلام. هنبتدي بشرح النيجاتيف. هنتعرف دلوقتي على pronouns، subject pronouns اللي هي ضمائر الفاعل I, we, you, they, he, she, it. طبعا احنا عارفين في اللغة الإنجليزية في حاجة اسمها helping verb اللي هو الفعل المساعد، ده بيبقى في ال present اللي هو المضارع do مع I, we, you, they. مع I و we و you و they بيبقى do، he و she و it does، he و she و it does. We use do in negative and when we make question. بنستخدم verb do في تكوين السؤال وفي عمل النegative جملة منفية. يبقى I, we, you, they do, he, she, it does. When we negative, do, don't, do, don't, does, doesn't, does, doesn't. The negative of do, don't, do not, don't, and the negative of doesn't, of does, doesn't, does not or doesn't. Helping verb in past, do, did, with all subject pronoun. يبقى مع كل subject pronoun في الباست في الماضي do بتبقى did، مع I, we, you, they, he, she, it. والsubject pronoun we begin the sentence with them. بنبتدي الجملة بيهم لأنها ضمائر فاعل. Negative did, didn't. Did, didn't. Verb be بقى في present وفي past. Verb be I am. In past I was. يعني في المضارع I am وفي الماضي I was. We you they are in present. Why we you they are in present. في الباست where. We were, you were, they were in past. But in present we are, you are, they are. With he, she, it is. He, she, it is in present. He is, she is, it is. But in past, he was, she was, it was. يبقى we find here, in present, I am, we, you, they are, he, she, it is. In past, I was, he, she, it was, are, we, you, they were. Am و is بيبقوا في الباست was. Am و is في الباست was. Are بتبقى where. When we make negative am, am not. Was, wasn't. Are, aren't. Were, weren't. Is, isn't. In past was, wasn't. A verb be in past am not, was not, are, aren't, were, weren't, is, isn't, was, wasn't. ده النيجاتيف بتاع verb do وverb am ودو وdoes، بنحطهم قبل الverb في الجملة. والسلايد الجاي إن شاء الله بإذن الله هنشرح إزاي بنعمل نيجاتيف مع السنتنس مع do و does و verb be am و is و are. هنشرح دلوقتي جمل in negative sentence in negative. Here I am not fat. I am not fat. I wasn't bad at maths. I wasn't bad at maths. هنا I am not fat in present في المضارع. I wasn't bad at maths دي الجملة دي في الباست sentence in past. We aren't sad. We aren't sad. We weren't good at swimming. We weren't good at swimming. Here this sentence in present we aren't and this sentence in past we weren't. احنا عارفين ان we بتاخد are و you و they are. He isn't tall and thin. He isn't tall and thin. This sentence in present. In past, he wasn't funny with his friend. He wasn't funny with his friend. هنا isn't in present wasn't in past. وهنا he و she و it بياخدوا is والنيجاتيف isn't. He و she و it was in past. والنيجاتيف wasn't. هنا دي جملة بالverb practice. الجملة في الأفيرماتيف في الإثبات بتقول I practice every day. I practice every day. النيجاتيف هنا اتعرفنا إن I we you he بياخدوا do والنيجاتيف بتاع do don't. فهنا هنحط I don't practice every day قبل الverb practice. لما بنيجي بننفي بنحط do not. I don't practice every day. وبرضو مع subject we و you و they برضو بنحط don't in negative قبل الverb اللي بيبقى في المصدر in infinitive. I don't practice every day. هنا he doesn't go to the park on Monday. هنا he و she و it بياخدوا does وفي النيجاتيف doesn't وبنجيب doesn't قبل الverb في الانفينيتيف. He doesn't go to the park on Monday. We put does not then we put the verb in infinitive. و I don't we doesn't in present but in past we say I didn't watch TV yesterday. I didn't watch TV yesterday. احنا عارفين ان did في الباست ما فيها didn't و did بتيجي مع I و we و you و they و he و she و it. All the subject pronoun كل ال subject pronoun I we و you و they و he و she و it بياخد did والنيجاتيف didn't. وهنا بنحط didn't قبل الverb in infinitive يعني في المصدر. يعني الجملة الأساسية I watched TV yesterday. I watched TV yesterday. يبقى هنقول I didn't watch TV yesterday. هنشيل ال ed من watch وهنخليه في الانفينيتيف ونحط قبليه didn't. وهنا She didn't go to her grandparents last weekend. She didn't go to her grandparents last weekend. هنا حطينا did not وبعدين جبنا الverb in infinitive. الجملة الأساسية هنا go في الباست هتبقى went وهنحط هنشيل went ونرجعه الأصل اللي هو go وبعدين نحط did not. في الفيديو ده اتعرفنا عن negative and how to make it in sentence في الباست والبريزنت. وإن شاء الله بإذن الله هنتبعه في سلسلة فيديوهات للإلمنتري كورس كورس لتأسيس اللغة الإنجليزية. وأتمنى أنكم تتفرجوا على الفيديو كويس. لو حب أي حد يقول لي اي تعليق او اي سؤال يكتبه لي في الكومنتس تحت، واتمنى انكم تشيروا الفيديو مع كل اصحابكم علشان الكل يستفاد. والسلام عليكم ورحمه الله وبركاته. مثل مين سمين.